Hey guys, check this out. I want to share with you Ryan Garcia's reaction to the big news that the WBC ordered that he has to fight Luke Campbell, UK's boxing star, next. So Ryan is very excited. He's very happy. He says, I'm finally getting to fight a southpaw, my favorite fighters to fight. Bring it on, Luke Campbell. So Ryan welcomes the fight, accepts the fight. We still have to see, does the fight happen in the US? Does it happen in the UK? Is it pay-per-view? Is it the zone? Is a lot of questions. When does it happen? Is there a date? Does it happen this year? Does it happen next year? Who's on the undercard? What's the platform? A lot of questions. But a fan asked Ryan, what do you think about Henry Cejudo? He goes, man, I got to take care of my boxing career, but I didn't forget about that. Someone, a fan, Luke Campbell, very popular. His fans love him and support him. And they're telling Ryan, you're oh, we'll go. And Ryan, don't take him lightly. Ryan Garcia is a special fighter. And I don't think he has a problem with Luke Campbell. It's a good fight. It's a tough fight. But Luke Campbell already, like Mayweather would say, he lost to Lomachenko in a great fight, great effort. And he lost to Linares. So Ryan can watch those fights. But it's a good fight. It's an exciting fight. Ryan Garcia, 20-0, 17 knockouts. Luke Campbell, 20-3 with 60 knockouts. Almost the same like Ryan. Luke has the more experience with the bigger names in the ring. Absolutely. But Ryan's a whole nother animal, different kind of style. So we will see what happens. But there you have it. Ryan Garcia welcomes this fight, is excited. He's happy to fight a southpaw. Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.